We've had good reactions on the show last night.
You must have.
Yeah.
You really must have. Who'd you hear from? Who really liked?
Oh, the usual types. I mean, and actually the Rogers. And,
did you hear from Kissinger?
Yeah. Oh, of course, Rogers and Kissinger and Elliot Richardson
Was really,
and so forth. They all thought he was a bastard.
Well,
they thought that helped. I said, well, basically the Smith program is so much better because the questions are so much better. Mm-hmm. And they said, no, but it wasn't as good from our standpoint because they said it's better when you have a bastard doing it.
Well, you know, in a way, it's really true. I thought, first of all, well, Eddie just couldn't believe it. He said that the questions were all antagonistic and that he was rude. He interrupted you. And he did it about five different points right in the middle of what you were saying. He kept interrupting and saying, but. Which you just don't do. I mean, you can ask an antagonistic question,
trying,
but then you have to wait.
He was trying
to
be the worst question, the most blatant, was where he said, well, didn't you plan to end the war?
Oh, you mean...
And postpone the war and postpone... going to Moscow and postpone going to Peking.
For political reasons. I was awfully glad you brought out the thing about the bombing, too, in 68.
Right.
That was a good thing
needle.
To bring out. But my God, doesn't he realize that you've been working for two and a half years on these things?
That's what I told
him. What does he think you do? You change a policy overnight?
That's what I told him.
That's right. That's what you told him. And then I also like the thing you said about the future generations, you know, that you had to plan for them. And I also like the thing you said that peace is too important to postpone. I think those are your exact words.
Yeah. That quote might last.
Yeah, that was a very memorable quote. And of course your answer on the blacks was great too, the black thing. I don't know where he ever does
when
that.
He says,
I never heard
why,
that.
When I said that the black was...
I don't think you ever said that anyway.
No, I only would have said it in the context of something else.
Well, exactly. This is another thing Eddie brought up because, you know, he's using his lawyer's mind. He said, you just don't bring something like that up out of the blue. You have to put it in context. Context because otherwise... It just sounded very, very dubious, the whole thing. He was an absolute bastard, though.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it.
Well,
I have never heard anyone worse.
Yeah. And I didn't realize what he meant by that Ms. thing at the end.
Yeah, and
I hadn't read that book.
Yeah, and
or the story, but I slid off of it all right, though, because
that was one of the things I marked out as being a good answer, an especially outstanding answer.
I just said,
old fashioned. Oh, that's endearing.
Yeah.
But that was fine, that you do what people want it, which is good.
And that also people...
should have a freedom of choice.
Yeah, that's right.
That was how you concluded the answer, which was a lousy way to end the program on his part. You know, it was a stupid question to ask at the end. But I thought that was a very good answer under difficult circumstances.